This is the man arrested in connection with the fatal church shooting.
Two shooters who killed 14 people at a community center.
The reporting is routine. My response here at this podium is being routine.